Hi there, everybody. It's the captain speaking again, and sorry for the delay, but I've been quite busy lately, and that's why there's been no new content on my tiny little channel. How is my stamina? Yeah, and now I think it's a great moment to move for a little bigger spot, move the base. Better place, and for that I've got with me two giant gates and two gate frames, and I saw Slipgator's video about his Ovis expeditions, and in that video there was a nice cave around the snowy biome just by that tower over there, and it was there was a stream through that cave, and I think you could close the entrance from both ends with the behemoth gates, and that's what I am about to do, if that is nobody hasn't claimed those or that spot yet. But we'll see. Because Weakling lives up to his name, he is truly a Weakling. It'll take some time to reach the place, so I think I'll be back, or I'll bring you back when I find that spot. So see you later. And there's a huge problem. First of all, the cave is already taken. As you can see, there's a stone walls. And in addition, I'm going to die. Or at least that's a very real possibility, because it's freaking cold. And hurry up, Captain. Oh shit. Pardon my English. Or my language. I'm quite worried. I don't want to lose all my stuff and my bird. Campfire. What do I need? Thatch. Okay. Hurry, 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 hurry. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. And I know there's giga spawns over this area, so I'm quite nervous. Campfire. Oh crap, 46. Warm up, please. Eat. Can I make another one? Hurry. How am I not getting warmer? Oh crap. Oh crap, 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 crap. Warmer over the water. Oh no. No, eat. It's not warmer over here. Oh shit. Well, all my stuff is on the bird, so if I die, I think the bird will start hovering, and then I'll have to just tame another bird and come to get this one. No! I know there's warmer, there's a volcano, so No, I don't want to die. No. You died. Well. Respawn at bed. So, back to square one. So, I'll get my gear started again and try to find a new bird. Have to make some bolas. Or do I have. Yes, I have some clothing over here. Let's have a crossbow, sword, arrows. Do I have a hatchet? No, I don't. Let's exchange this one like so. And I don't have a new spyglass. Wrong, incorrect, this one. So, half naked and scared. Oh, what do I need for Ebola? I need stone, thatch, fiber, and I believe some leather. Ebola. There it is. One. Let's make five. So, yeah. I'll be back when I get some taming going on. See you around. Ahoy! Under cover of darkness, I'm trying to find a new flying mount, but there's an epic battle between a T-Rex and two Brontos. And I thought if the Brontos can finish that T-Rex off, I can get some free prime meat out of it. And that'll help the tame quite a bit. But I've lost my spyglass, so I really don't know what level those dinos are. I think the T-Rex he's not bloody at all, so he's probably winning that battle. And the other Bronto is almost dead. So yeah, I think there's not going to be any luck with that. So let's continue our search. And please don't come this way because my base is this way and I really don't want the T-Rex in my base. Ooh, too scary. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, hello. Somebody came to my base. Hi. Hi. Well, hi. I can't remember my buttons. Where can I get those chat box backslash? What's that? Is it? This one? No. This one? No. Backslash? No. Well, he's off. Never mind. But yeah, I rummaged through the beach and there were no flyers around to be tamed, so. Well, the search continues. Let's see what I can find. Oh crap! A compi attack! No, go away! Go away! Good. Give me a little meat. Oh! Hey, stop! 50. Nah. Well, all I really need. Oh, what the crap is that? Oh no, it's coming for me. What are you? Eurypterid. Oh crap, and die. Oh no, no, no. This is bad. No. Oh shit. This may be not the greatest idea to run towards my base when I'm under attack. I think he gave up. Who? I didn't even hit him. This day isn't my day. Everything is going straight to hell. And soon I'll pass out of thirst. Okay. Better. And the T-Rex is. Where did it go? It killed the Pronto over there. And okay, there he is. Just killing everything on his path. And now it's coming this way. Oh shoot. Bad day for Captain Dime. Really bad day. So, haven't found a decent flyer yet, almost got killed by a Bronto. There's a T-Rex right next to my base. Well, I'll see you around when I actually succeed in something. I see a flyer. If it's the 15? 20. Crap. Well, I need something to get the weakling back. So, be asleep. Well, at least we have one bird, and I think I'll have to grab some narcotics because... Oh, you can pick up those flowers. Oh, never mind. Maybe I'll just use narco berries instead of narcotics because they are somewhat expensive to craft. Or at least you have to go through some trouble, so don't want to waste them on that stupid guy. And I hope that Dillo stays away from me. So, where did I leave you? Here. Eat, you stupid animal. Well, I think I'll just go and grab some. Or I have some spoiled meat and I know there's some narco berries in my base, so let's craft some narcotics and when this stupid low-level tame is done, I'll be back and we'll see if I can rescue my older guy. So, I'll be back. Look what I found. Sleep. Sleep. I command you. Oh crap, wrong bow. No wonder he didn't get sleepy. Or she. Oh, just wasted that bowler. Well, let's do this. Hi buddy, I'm sorry but you are going to be euthanized. Give me all your meat. Thank you. And where are you? You are here. So, he's a she, and I think weakling was a he. So, I think it's just better to have a male and a female. So, somewhere along the road. We might need some pteranodon eggs, so then we'll have some. So, again, I'll see you when this lady has been awakened, or is awake. How do you say it? Is awake. So, see you later. Crap. Huge problem. The T-Rex is coming this way. So, before he kills everything, let's do this. And I hope those... Oh, fudge! The car now. Why is everything so bad today? No! No, please, Stegos, kill that stupid T-Rex. No, Karno, don't come this way. My heartbeat is like, or heart rate is like... like 200. I hope that guy kills those. Please, kill that Rex. Please. No. Okay. Well, don't help a fellow out. There's that stupid car now. Attack it. Attack that parasaur. No. Okay. And T-Rex killed everything. Fudge. And it's coming this way. Oh no. Okay, it's fighting the car now. Okay, could you please kill each other? Whoa, whoa, whoa! No! Oh, crap. Crap, 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 crap. This is the worst day in Ark in my life. And I've played quite a few hours. Could you please go away? Pretty please? Please? Okay, you're here. Where's the car now? Are you fighting each other? No, the Rex is just eating everything. Damn. Pteranodon is still fine. And he's even taming. Have some more narcotics in him. Oh, Where did the car go? Oh, it's there. Just by my base. Well, I think I'll just hide behind these rocks and hope they will leave my bird alone. And I hope Donna number two is passive. Oh no, he's just by my base. Well, yeah, I'll see you around. I'll just sit here and hope for the best. And there's an epic battle. This dude is Lord Nelson has come by my base and is taking the Carno on, or no, the T-Rex. And I hope we will get him killed. At least he's quite distracted with the bird around. Yes! Prime 2. Oh, he left it all for me. Well, that's just great. Let's give him a present. Do you need some? You want some? Okay. Let's give him some trank arrows. So, how's my... Where did I leave him? Her. Him. Let's jam these primes inside of him, like so, and those narcotics too. And hopefully he will tame a bit faster. And the T-Rex problem is solved. So, great thing. Nothing to get narcoberry. Okay. Well, where did you go? Dude, I would have given you some. Where did he go? Well, can't help you if you fly away. Oh, let's grab those too. Oh crap, the Carno's back. Could I take that Carno with my trike? Let's try. Oh, let's try this. Can I hit you from here? No. Donna, we have a job to do. Just... No, crap, I wanted melee damage, but never mind. Let's go. Let's kill that stupid Carno. Come here! Charge! This knockback thing is quite amazing. This is easy. You won't have a chance. Yippee! Give me all your bits. Preferably prime meat bits. Thank you. Oh, stego egg. I hope nobody gets pissed at me. I think Donna wouldn't have won the T-Rex, but with this Carno, he was, or she was, quite a beast. So have some more, and Donna and I will be back at base. And I think some stamina would be in order. Stop jumping. There we go. So, I'll see you in a moment. Ohohoi! There you are! Oh, crap. Cancel. Come here. Stop! 133. That's just great. And here's your saddle, miss. And let's have a test drive. Woohoohoo! We are airborne once again, and how are your stats? Press F. Let's take those out of you. 300 stamina, 165, 268 damage, okay. So quickly before it spoils, let's put this Pro meat. It's a mix between raw and prime pro meats. Yeah, let's put them there so they will cook. And maybe we can have some. Oh, wait. I think I found some oil, but I think I don't have any left. So we don't have prime meat jerky. Yeah, it's all gone. So, never mind about that. One more. No, come back. Who are you? Oh, 135. Would you please land inside my base? Thank you. No. Okay. Well, fly away. Fly away with me. So, I'll cook this up and then I'll try to find my Mr. Weakling. I hope he's somewhat alright hovering over the ocean. And if and when I find him, I'll be back. So, see you then. Bye. Hello, and we are closing in on the place where the great tragedy of July 2017 happened. And according to my tribe log, at least Mr. Weakling hasn't died yet, so he should be around here somewhere. And if I remember correctly, I was just shy of this coastline here where the biome changes from these lava things to the forest or green plains or whatever those are called. And the journey took a little while because, well, our new bird hasn't got that stamina that weakling head. And I have to land every now and then to regain stamina. And he should be somewhere around here. Can't see him though. Where are you? Show yourself. Oh, hello! Are you who I think you are? Yes, you are. Hello, darling. Follow me, please. And what the hell is this? Let's get off of him and land you here. And why are there dead whales? You're looking me funny. Oh! Okay. Keratin, hide, spoiled meat, oil. Well, I need the oil. So, let's chop up Willy here. Here we go. How about you? Do you give oil? Yes, you do. Fabulous. Let's chop up Willy's brother also. And now we have tons of spoiled meat. 500. Huge quantities of spoiled meat. So, oh, let's not go away yet. Would you please stop? And would you please land? Hey, dude, land. I'll just give you some of these. And maybe some of these, like so. Weakling, let's go. Now I'm not so heavy and I can fly on a reasonable speed. So, back to base. Everything is fine. And I think when I get back to base, I am done for today. This has really been a crappy day for me in ARK, but well, I think that's just the way it goes. Sometimes you have fun and sometimes you fail in every single thing you do. And today was the latter one. Full of fails and misfortune. So that's inappropriate. Miss, please keep the safety distance. So, I'll see you back in base. So, there it is. Home sweet home. And I'm quite glad that this day in the end turned out to be quite good, I think. Stop, 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 stop. Ride. Land. Thank you. Let's just park you here. Take everything you have. Add some stamina. There we go. Same for you. Transfer all. You don't have a new level. But you have. And let's have some. Wait. What? Ooh, 2000 HPs. That's not bad. And some crossbow, crossbow, crossbow. You can go and you can go. Oh, I don't need you. You can go. You can go. And you belong in this chest. And you will be not all, but some. Like 20. Let's make some narcotics also. Because a stupid bird stole most of my narcotics. And I think that concludes our episode. Oh, yeah, one more thing. You are called... where are you? No? Options. Name. Let's name you Mr. Weakling. And you, lady, you are not so weak, but you will have... You'll be... Whoops. Mrs. Weakling, because you two are a lovely pair. And I hope you have many babies. So I can make kibble someday. So, thanks everybody for joining me in this stupid and misfortunate adventure that we had today. And it came up good in the end because we've got a new bird, which is a little better than Mr. Weakling and Mrs. Weakling. When she levels up and have some more stamina, I think she'll be a better mount for us. And my plan was to make a base, but, well, you know how it turned out. It didn't turn out quite well. So, maybe next time. I'll see you around.